Well, a bridge that a lot of you folks out there drive across every day is basically falling apart.
Yeah, the Roebling Suspension Bridge is 150 years old, and it's really showing now. But do you need to be concerned? Laura Borchers joining us live with the answer tonight. Laura?
Mike and Cherie, this was the precursor to the Brooklyn Bridge. Pedestrians had to pay a cent toll when it first opened. Tonight, engineers say walking across is still fine, but thanks to a crack in one of the beams, there are certain vehicles that'll be making a U-turn.
It kind of scares me. I take my two young kids on them. I got an 8-week-old and a 1-year-old, so it does kind of scare me.
The crack discovered on the Roebling Bridge alarms Covington residents.
It goes across every day. I use it to commute back and forth, and to find out that it has a crack is very scary.
Trolley passenger Nanny Dandridge sets her alarm a little earlier tomorrow to allow herself a little more time to get to work.
It will. A lot longer. I need to go home and find out what I'm going to do now.
Because vehicles over 3 tons, and that does include the tank trolley shuttle, are banned until there's a fix. The Kentucky Transportation Cabinet says breathe easy. The damage is not in a critical part of the bridge. The Covington chief engineer pointed to a crack in an eye bar. Today's biannual critical fracture inspection revealed the problem. It's not the first traffic across the bridge has been impacted. Repairs closed it in 2006, then heavy vehicles were banned in 2007. Painting in 2008 slowed traffic. It closed for repainting in 2010, and now another weight limit.
The bridge has been around almost 150 years, and you know, we want to take all the measures needed to be sure it's around for other generations to enjoy it.
The fix could take as little as 2 weeks, and you can bet locals will count the days.
With rain and things, it can get worse than that real quick.
The new 3-ton limit still allows you to drive your passenger cars, and of course, you'll be able to use the bridge to get to the Bengals games through the repair period. The trolley shuttle is already working with the transportation department for a temporary detour. I'm Laura Borchers. Mike, back to you. All right.